So, first thing is let's go ahead and do a swiped transaction. So you can't see it, but I've got a little USB MagTech reader here. I'm going to swipe my card, and we'll plug in the amount. Easy as that. Pretty simple.